How to make a hemp wick lighter. Step 1. Gather all materials. Lighter. Hemp wick. Step 2. Wrap the lighter. Put one end of the hemp wick across the length of the lighter. Start by wrapping the hemp wick around the bottom of the lighter. Push down on the hemp wick to cover the gaps. When the lighter is fully wrapped, cut the hemp wick. The hemp wick will eliminate the butane taste you get when using a lighter. When finished, wrap the end of the hemp wick around the lighter.